standing on an old, rusty, derelict bridge, leaning his bony frame against the cold steel. And though he looks idle, he is hard. His young apprentice attends to him.